I was 11 years old when we left Tunisia and arrived in France, which was September 22nd, 1964. This passage would mark a turning point in my life.
Je m'appelle Claude Aaron Tartour. Je m'appelle
Michel a une grande famille.
Ma mère, mon frère.
The Forgotten Exodus. Between 1956 and 1964, over 500,000 Jews, forced into exile, left North Africa to resettle to France, Israel, and the United Kingdom.